Greyhawks, just a reminder, we are going to be holding a virtual airband this year. First and most importantly is it must be following COVID guidelines. Meaning if you are in a group with over 6 people, then you must either film individually or film in small groups and edit it together. However, if you are in a group with 6 or less people, then you can film in person. The first date you need to remember is March 1st. That's when you need to send in a full clean cut version of your music, which has a time limit of 2 minutes and 30 seconds, along with a 30 second clip of your choreography. The next date you need to remember is March 21st. That is when you need to send in your full cut video. Keep in mind, if this video is seen unfit by the board at Centennial, then it will be disqualified. If you have any further questions, you can DM the Centennial Instagram at Centennial_HS. This is your chance to be creative and show us your moves. Have fun, Hawks!
Hey Centennial, I'm back again, this time with Hawks of first semester to celebrate these amazing students and staff members. And to start us off from the freshmen, we have Sarah Markovitz, nominated by Mrs. Kimmel. And from the sophomores, we have Jillian Perez, nominated by Mrs. Lotz. Our junior is Kaylee Schindel, nominated by Mrs. IA. And for our senior, we have Kimberly Jensen, nominated by Mrs. Castro. And to finish us off, our staff members of the semester are Mr. Byron and Ms. Jimenez. Congratulations to all of you. I've been cheating through this life. We're back with our Hawks of the Week. And from the freshmen to start us off, we have Diana Tessero, nominated by Mrs. Kimmel. From the sophomores, we have Selin Batar, nominated by Mrs. Johns. And our junior was nominated by Mr. Davenport. And we have Liberty Gonzalez. And finally, from the seniors, we have Haley Garcia, nominated by Mrs. Renault. For our staff member of the week, it's Mrs. Chapman. Congratulations.
Hey Hawks, we have even more Hawks of the Week for you guys this week. First off, we have freshman Casey Valencia and Charlie Orr, both nominated by Ms. Machado. Sophomore Carrie Abbott, nominated by Mr. DeVera, and Jonathan Carter, nominated by Ms. Porter. Juniors Brian Lee, nominated by Ms. Mason, and Annalisa Alexander, nominated by Mr. Davenport. We have senior Beth Callie, nominated by Ms. Chapman, and Desleen Carr, nominated by Mr. Smith. The teachers of the week are Ms. Hammonds and Ms. Harden.